when you witnessed it, that means you're fighting with God. When you're fighting for the church not to go forward, you are fighting with God.
So
when you're killing people and the blood is pouring down, that means you're fighting with God. When you bring temptation to the men of God, that means you're fighting with God. When you do darkness things, that means you're fighting with God. But in the Bible, it shows us only one person. His name was Saul. That person, he didn't, he wasn't above God. His name was Saul. What is
saying?
When you're in the war, all the bad things that you are committing, that means you are fighting. So Saul,
Avant papa
God.
Amen. And so.
Before he saw. When he met Jesus, he fell. In the way of darkness.
Yes, I'm so sorry.
So he saw, why are you fighting?
So after Jesus.
And so asked Jesus.
You're
who are you?
Yes, I'm going to say.
Jesus said, I am God, the one who you tried to fight. When you fell on
it,
he says, go to that land, to that
place.
You can stop doing the work of
God.
You can take your heart across this river. They will wash you. He stopped preaching to the world. result.
What's the amount?
Was the one. So the moment that you know you're committing a sin, you have to confess.
You come.
We will give you freely.
To come,
we have reached a difficult time. apostles.
Avant de pouvoir arriver par rapport à cette
histoire. Glory, glory.
Why are you
fighting
God? Why are you fighting God? Why are
you
sorting God? Why are you causing a problem? Why are you causing a problem? Why are you causing a problem? Basta que a lança não entende. Só a puta da Deus a mão só a ele como ele chama. Zama
Yeah.
Pour l'éternité. L'eau va dépendre de mon corps. Donc, quel est le moment de ça?